today I want to talk about how does a $56 violin sound like. So this is an Eastar violin. I just got it the other day, and I think the strings are still stretching a little bit, but. So that's how a $56 violin sounds with someone who's not really a violin player. As always, rock and roll, of course, it does compete. If you like this type of amazing content, you know what to do. Subscribe to this amazing channel. Repeat that.